humble collector of artifacts, here to present you with an opportunity. Solier of Cartel Soul seeks to acquire a dangerous relic. It would benefit us both if she did not. Good luck with your adventures. Cartel Al thanks you for your patronage.
To serve, Mawwalker.
Cartel Ta avoids meddling in the affairs of others. It is to protect business. I am sure you understand.
For you, I offer only the finest. Remember, everything has value.
We have...
Everything is negotiable. You struck
a
hard bargain
with my wares.
Good show. Until our next transaction.
You have my undivided attention. Please.
You have been seen with Aldalin. A word of caution. Choose your friends carefully.
and your enemies more so.
It would be my pleasure to help you. Come back if you need anything. Please, do see me again.
You there! That is the property of Cartel Saw!
Trust me, I am a professional.
Let me know.
Tazavesh can be an elusive city to reach, but surely someone at the night market will aid our journey. a pleasure.
Dave,
your help is most appreciated. I am quite overwhelmed at the moment, as you can see.
All goods and services for sale. Your patronage is always appreciated.
We may have to use force. I am excited to see you in action.
Can fly? I acquired some blueprints from one of the smugglers. Let me see. Start pressing buttons. Start pressing buttons. Not what I said. Buttons! Quickly, the buttons! Pull on one of the levers. A sharp strike to the head always works.
I tempt you with my wares?
Perhaps now would be a good time for me to mention that I may not be quite welcome in Tazavesh. But fear not. I have a way I can travel beside you unrecognized. We will meet aboard the ferry.
took hold of Bastion's forces, turning wildlife and Kyrian alike against their own. Agvia's defenders fought valiantly to push back their corrupted allies.
All souls enter this realm by our wings. There is nothing to fear but fear itself. I believe in you.
Can guide you. Clear sky.
beast. Fortune and wealth to you. I know how. Are we there yet?
What do you bring to the table?
All non-citizens must accept the required customs check.
We must tend to a matter of great importance inside. Perhaps an exception can be made?
All non-citizens must accept the required customs check.
If you insist, customs it is. Follow me, Moorwalker. Not a problem. We will simply follow another plan. I know the way to whatever you seek. Farewell, my friend.
It is clear you deserve only the best. Death is the ultimate transaction.
Here for inspection. Everything must be earned.
Has your weapon found a target today?
My arsenal is yours. My goods will serve you well.
one. My Baroness's plan will succeed. Task remains. What do you desire? To the shadows. State your purpose. Go. Toygen can fly you to the Necropolis if necessary. Depart. I do as my Baroness commands. Our house will persevere. Whispers have much to tell. For Mark. What secrets do you hide? Now that we control the Necropolis,
find the truth.
We can open a portal to the seat of the Primus.
like before. Not even from the forges of the Chosen. You should take this back to the Sanctum Mallwalker. Perhaps Baroness Draka or one of the others can discern its significance. This portal is but the first of many. A worthy victory.
Important matters remain at hand, Mallwalker.
Blood and thunder. For Praxis, for Acheron. It is said that when the Primus disappeared, the pieces of his armor were scattered. If there are more to be found, we will claim them for our covenant.
Might without control is wasted. Focus. Dominate.
How goes the fight?
What is my task? The constructs have sent reinforcements to Bastion. We must aid the Kyrian's efforts to drive them out. Meet me at the Temple of Courage. It is time to mete out justice.
Let's hear it. Dismissed.
Silence is the surest armor.
had nearly retaken our temple when your kind returned in force. I will not rest until this ends. You have my attention.
Neither shall we.
For the Archon and Bastion. It is the
if way. The Maldraxxi forces prove too deeply entrenched for you to dispatch, then invoke my name. I will purge them myself.
We have little time to waste. Trample our enemies. Leave nothing but ash.
advancing my ascension.
Orders. Ashes to ashes. The bulwark is unguarded. Stay vigilant.
An ambush! Cut them down!
Even in death, we must fight.
Draxus will hold!
This has no place here!
For the Archon, serve with courage.
The bulwark is up ahead, and it's gone. It would be wise to invoke the Paragon. Secure the perimeter. Let us regroup with the Paragon.
Speak without fear. Always speak with me when you are ready to cross, Meldraxi. Do not waste my time. Your foul necromancers have enveloped the inner sanctum in a toxic cloud. I can only reach the entrance. The monsters within are too powerful for you alone. Clear the skies for me. Then their fate will rest in my hands.
We will see it done, Paragon.
Welcome, brave soul. It is the way. Clear the skies, Meldraxi. I will meet you at the western landing when you are through.
I await the next battle.
Thank you.
to keep me in the arena. She will not defeat us here.
Poison fills the air, and your blood will fill your lungs.
You rush headlong to your demise. I look forward to tearing you apart.
Yet you cower in your necropolis. I will silence your boasting with a single strike.
I slaughter you.
Even in death,
the
you must fight.
Will fall.
The sky's clear. Regroup with me on the western landing, Maldraxxi. Retribution is at hand.
Face me.
Pathetic little weaklings. You cannot stop the House of Constructs.
For the Archon, always move forward.
On me, Maldraxxi! Together we will cleanse this.
Mark my targets, Maldraxxi. I will smite them with haste.
Of justice, cleanse this ground.
You have my attention. For the
we have but one enemy left to slay. Speak to me when you are prepared.
Enough of your meddling! Face me,
so that I might crush you once and for all.
Coward! I will rip your carcass from my temple and cast it into oblivion!
Darkness clears from my temple, yet I feel it will not be absent long without action.
The constructs
welcome,
are nothing if
soul.
Not persistent, but I swear to the light that we will purge them from Bastion.
Speak without fear. You have my attention. Serve with courage. With the Maldraxxi gone, courage can regain its strength. My kin will be hungry for vengeance against the constructs.
And they shall have it. But assaulting the House of Constructs is no mean task. We need time to prepare our forces.
For the Archon.
What do you need? Crexus's will be done.
Welcome, brave soul. Ashbringer, the Arbiter's judgment is infallible. She must have recognized something within you that was meant for Maldraxxus.
Yet I dedicated my life in service to the Light. Is that not what earns a place in Bastion?
Walk with me, both of you. Our aspirants shed their memories in the Temple of Purity, but we will follow a different path. Does Maldraxxus not suit you?
When I first looked upon the Maldraxxi, all I could see was the scourge that brought ruin to my homeland. The monsters I had sworn to destroy. In time, I learned that they are not the mindless undead I thought them to be. That honor has its place in Maldraxxus. Or at least it did.
The memories of your life bear torment in death. Were you chosen for Bastion, they would be deemed a burden.
But why was I not chosen? Was my faith in the Light not strong enough? Was my soul tainted from the moment I rose into undeath?
Light, void, such trifling powers have no purchase here. The Arbiter sent you to Maldraxxus for a reason, one we shall attempt to discern.
The Void took hold of Bastion's form.
Speak without fear. For the Archon and Bastion. Meditate on these scrolls, Alexandros. Glean the source of your courage. The reason we are not alike.
The Light has always been my courage. But I will see what these scrolls reveal. is still as radiant as when I last held her. To think she'd be forgotten if I... Forgive me. Let us continue onward. Renault, my eldest. My demise. His betrayal haunts me. Even in death, my son. Is this pain be best forgotten? Please, let us move on. Darien, you died to free me from the scourge, and still you stand in defense of Azeroth. I will never forget your sacrifice. Never.
Father?
I'm so proud of you, and nothing will ever take that from me. I believe I understand now. Let us return to the Paragon.
Do you understand now, Alexandros? Welcome, brave soul. It is the way. The Arbiter saw that your memories are not a burden, but your source of strength. That is why you belong in Maldraxxus.
I see that now. Honor may have forsaken Maldraxxus, but together, we will restore what has been lost. Go on, Mawalker. Would like a moment to reflect.
Loptar! Strength comes from the heart.
This land festers. We must cauterize the wound. Ambition is nothing without honor.
Your presence here is welcome, Paragon. We share a common enemy.
Mograine speaks highly of your leadership and courage, Draka. I am honored to finally meet you. I see
always
the
Moorwalker
is with you. I trust their choice to ally with you. And with that, we can ally too.
The reign of Margrave Garmal ends this day. We shall gather our forces and prepare the Zerachris for an assault. From Ka. Strength and honor. For the honor of the Blade Sword. Blood and thunder. In the name of the Primus. Only
Xandria awaits our arrival on the Zerachris. Let's move.
Need something? I've got glory to earn.
Good, we're all here. We must move now before the enemy can mount a proper defense.
How goes the fight?
Even here, I protect
the weak.
We
have our orders. Fight well, Kyrian of Bastion.
Take to the skies, Ascended! For Bastion! This
day,
we
aid.
Bring justice to our fallen brethren, and end the foul work here, once and for all!
What are those monstrosities? Thank the Archon, they are not yet active.